migration is a powerful driver of economic growth, dynamism, and understanding. It allows millions of people to seek new opportunities, benefiting communities of origin and destination alike. But when poorly regulated, migration can intensify divisions within and between societies, expose people to exploitation and abuse, and undermine faith in government. This month, the world took a landmark step forward with the adoption of the Global Compact for Safe, Orderly and Regular Migration. Backed with overwhelming support by the membership of the United Nations, the Compact will help us to address the real challenges of migration while reaping its many benefits. The Compact is people-centered and rooted in human rights. It points the way towards more legal opportunities for migration and stronger action to crack down on human trafficking. On International Migrants Day, let us take the path provided by the Global Compact to make migration work for all.